These gears must run the palace's defenses. They look more dangerous than the traps.
I doubt this is what my father had in mind when he sent me here. Go visit Malik. He'll teach you to command an army. Teaching me how to chase him through the entire palace is more like it. He even shot an arrow at me. Well, one of his soldiers did. In either case... ordered about by women. First Vera, now this.
the creature Razia warned me about. What's it doing?
The mean Bayard never lives!
She's right. The army is getting more powerful.
Thank you.
aren't any statues in the courtyard. Those invaders must have retreated at the first sight of the sand creatures. I can't say I blame them.
good you're here. There's a large group of sand soldiers on the way. I can slow them down, but I need you to close the gates.
All right. How does it work?
How should I know?
That's helpful.
I think the levers behind you lock the mechanism. If you unlock it, that should let you raise the bridge. They've broken through. Get this working as quickly as you can. I've lured them into traps, crushed them with stones. I must have killed hundreds, yet there are more. I can feel myself getting stronger as they die.
Do you need help?
No. How are you doing with the gates?
I've got the gears unlocked.
Good. The army's nearly here. I'll slow them down.
Could the army be affecting him some way? He says it's making him stronger. Something is definitely wrong.
We seem to be separated again.
We need to reunite the medallion. Wait there until I find a way up.
What's your hurry? The army is trapped. I can kill them one by one, gain their power.
Do you hear yourself? This army sucked the life from your people, and you won't stop it because it makes you feel strong. We can end this now. Throw me the medallion.
Throw me your half. If you care nothing for power, let me reunite the seal. As I thought.
Glacia was right. I've got to get the medallion halves back together. Doors. I hope Razia can explain what's going on.
Why did you not give him the medallion?
He would not have reunited the halves. I'm certain of it. Something is wrong. He talked of leaving his own soldiers to die, as if it meant nothing. He refused to stop the army. He acted as though I were trying to take his kingdom from him. Why is he so obsessed with power? What did this do to him?
The army is growing stronger, and your brother killed many enemies. By collecting their energy in the medallion, He must have fallen under the army's sway. The power we added to your half of the seal must have shielded you from it.
Why didn't you warn me this might happen?
We thought you would be quicker to reunite the medallion. You let your brother convince you to wait until it was too late.
If I get the seal away from Malik and reunite the pieces, will he come to his senses?
It is possible. In any case, the longer we wait, the stronger the army will be. You must find your brother again. This time, if he will not give you his half willingly, you must take it by force.
He is being controlled. I won't harm him.
You tell me Malik was a wise leader. If he is beyond helping his people now, you must be the one to take his place.
I do not want his power or his kingdom. I will make him see reason.
Then you must pray. We will give you what help we can. Adiea Abro Bardor.
What is this?
The power of the Marid. Dominion over water.
Certainly doesn't encourage visitors. Became solid at my command. It seems the djinn can control the elements themselves. Guards abandon the prisoners. No one should be left to die like that.